Guys, it's Ashley. I just wanted to share real quickly. I didn't purchase too much whenever I went shopping with Melanie. Unfortunately, they didn't have very good sales. But I did want to share the few goodies I did pick up and some Happy Mail that I got. So I'm just going to jump right in. First thing was I got this adorable card from Jen. It was JenCali78, and it's a little easel card. It's so cute. I love the scallop and the snowflakes and everything. Super adorable, and she wrote a really sweet message on the back. And then it was just a little Christmas gift to let me know she was thinking of me. She sent me Birthday Anya 3, which I've really been wanting, and they've been sold out every time I went to buy it, so thank you so much, girl, for sending that to me. That was really sweet. You didn't have to do that, and so I very much appreciate it. I can't wait to use her for somebody's birthday. I also got my design tea package from Nicole, who is Colby's 1981, and she has my style stamps, but I'm going to show that in a separate video. I did just want to share real quickly a few things I picked up. Which, what I said, I didn't find a whole lot, and neither did Melanie, unfortunately, but we still had an awesome time. I did pick up this Hello Kitty journal pack. I got this from Michaels. They had it 50% off, and this is actually going to be going to a friend. So, I started to get one for myself, and I thought, no, I have plenty of them, and I don't think that she has any of the Smash, so I'm going to be sending this to her, so I hope she likes it. And I got a new camera stand. I still have the one that Christina gave me. And it does still work, but I thought if I wanted to do like a tutorial or something, this thing works awesome because you can go right down over everything and you can move it around. And it's really great. So if you guys have any questions, I saw a video about it and it was only like $15 on eBay shipped. And it's awesome. I just got it in the mail today and I already wanted to play with it. So two things I did get. One, I've been looking for a block I could use with my Prima stamps, and I could never find the Prima block, and so I asked the lady at the local scrapbooking store, and they had this, the extra large, and you could fit them on here diagonally, so I'm gonna see how that works, and if it doesn't, I could always take it back, but it's really good because you can use it for, background stamps, and this was $7.50. I don't know if that's really that great of a deal or not, but I was tired of waiting to use the stamps. I've had them in a box like 3 months, so I picked up that. And then, sorry, so loud. The only other thing I got were these two little Eiffel Tower charms. They were two for a dollar, and I thought it was a pretty good deal because they're really big, and I wanted to use these with my Mimi stamps, my Penny Black Mimi stamps. So that was that, and then they were giving away free lollipops, so I got that. And then, what else? Not a whole lot, guys. I'm telling you, it's really sad. I got, this is the only other thing I bought myself, for these candy cane stickers. They were 50% off at Joann's. I got these little dollar snowflake stamps for someone. I got these Christmas stamps for someone. Stamps, stickers, these snowflakes for someone. I got these two Hello Kitty ribbons for a friend. They were 70% off, I want to say, so they were like $1.20, so I got those two. And then the only other thing I got, so I only bought two little tiny things for me. A whole whopping $10 I think I spent. I got this for a friend. I found it at Party City. It's a princess keychain, and these are so cute. They're mini Rubik's cubes, but they're different ones. One has the princesses, and one has the fairies, so I'm sure you can guess who those are for. But yeah, that's it, guys. That was my whole giant haul that I had with Melanie, so I will be posting the other videos as well, so just stay tuned. I just had zero time to do that this weekend. I went out after I got done visiting with Melanie, and I was out all, I had a girls' night, so I was out very late. But just wanted to share that with you guys, and I will talk to y'all soon. Bye!